You have to make a meal utilizing the items in that bag. Go ahead and check them out. Got some
cheese, bone, smoked white turkey, peas, and herbs.
Now the rules. You have 30 minutes to make a meal utilizing these four ingredients. You must use these four ingredients. However, you can utilize things in the fridge and in the cabinets. Your time starts now.
When I saw the ingredients in the basket for the first time, I immediately thought failure. I just knew there was eggs in the fridge, so I thought omelet. So I had to hit the zoom button in the kitchen. I don't know what I could use. I was looking at the pastas. I could do that with the pastas. I was looking around and I saw the bread. And I thought French toast.
It's okay. You know, floss kind of throws me off because it's still kind of chunky, but it is not bad.
All right, so what I have is some espresso French toast type of strawberries, and I have a nice ham, bacon, cheese, hash.
It's good. I really wish you had utilized the peas within the dish instead of as a topping. That's good too. I think the strawberries were unnecessary. They add a little bit of sweetness when I really want something tart. But that's really good. Which winner I'm gonna have to choose today is Chef Monique. Yay! Congratulations.
Where's my prize?
I'll cash at you.
Yay.